Good morning from my cocoon. It's chilly. Let's go catch some trout.
Go get yourself a little BSR stove. Fantastic. Titanium. Weighs nothing. And you get that cool color as it burns.
Coffee.
Fancy with it. And the pour. Y'all come check this out.
About went in. About went in. So what's the chances you think we'll catch a fish today?
Slim to none.
Feels like we're walking in the jungle. The struggle is real. Dude, that was pretty rough back there.
Yeah.
Gonna throw my hammock up real quick.
Put it together from the smallest tip to the biggest tip, and then when you get down here, it's easier. But you don't have that heavy part. Give it my Jeremy Wade. Sometimes you get twists in it. Pull it out. Get those kinks out of it. You have your basic fly line straightener. Just use your hands. God gave them to you. I'm gonna tie on a snap hook so I don't have to keep tying flies to my line. That is a time saver. I like to crimp the eyelet that your line goes in just a little bit. So, and then I gotta hold it with the hemos. That's how I have sausage fingers. I'm gonna try a butterfly. This is not gonna work, but I have never used a butterfly fly. I'm gonna put some of this floating on it. Fly semen. This is going to keep it floating on top of the water. Hence the name floating. I got a little too much.
Requirement number 347. Learn how to dodge the fly.
Oh! Don't change flies. Pro tip of the day, this is actually made for something. So much easier. Alright. I'm gonna dry my butterfly.
He wants to send me some fly dry, or whatever that's called. Call it after, boy.
Winner, winner. Dry fly dinner.
Boom.
Anybody else use fishing vests like an old man? I know the packs are all the rage. I like my vest. I don't catch a lot of trout, but it's not a lack of trying. I'm out here day in and day out. But again, I suck at fly fishing.